Great grind day. This is your daily grind. I got a question for you. Here's a question. What are you committed to? And then I want to add this in. Make commitments that force you to show up and show out. So a lot of us make commitments and they're not, like, I remember back in the day, I would say, yo, I want to do this, I want to do that, I'm going to make this happen, I'm going to make that happen. And it's real vague, like it's just kind of out there in the air and it's fluffy, but I'm not really committed to it, right? And it was it's very difficult for people to make a commitment. Even if you get them, you want them to commit to a day, you want them to commit to a certain time, because people don't want to commit because there are times when you don't want to show up. And so if you're looking to build your life or your business, I don't care if it's your relationship, your health, whatever that looks like right now, I'm down. Like my gut is gone, I'm running, I'm eating right because I made a commitment to making sure I was in good health. That means every single day, I gotta show up and I gotta show out. I want you to begin to make commitments that will force you to show up and show out. Otherwise, what you here for? You just talking, you lying to yourself. Make commitments that force you to show up. Y'all have a great grind day. We'll talk soon.